Monday, we're going to continue to hear this issue, and then the public is going. You're going to do a job of informing them of what we're doing here, so we can keep in front of this issue and let the public know what it is the steps are ahead. But clearly, there is going to be vigilant monitoring of this facility over the next several months. And I'll be interested to hear what Sterigenics has to say on Monday afternoon, because they did not come to the meeting on Monday night.